Oh, Kermie, I always knew you were the sweetest frog in the world.